Chapter 5 Karma Sannyasa Yoga. The Yoga of Renunciation of Karma. Arjuna there said, "My Lord, please make it clear how Karma Yoga and renunciation go together." Doing of works you said one time, renunciation at another. Please tell me certainly which way of the two is better. Karma Yoga and renunciation, Lord further makes evident, both are the same. Immature minds behold these different. Karma Yoga and renunciation, the same these lead to. Any of these who masters reaps golden fruit of the two. One who knows the truth sees yoga and wisdom as one. But be certain, Karma Yoga is better than renunciation. Sannyasi is the one from passion and envy whose mind frees, remains unmoved by pleasure and pain like dualities. Wisdom and Karma Yoga are one. What one thing is special? Complementary are these. One without the other is impossible. Know him the yog yukta, with God who attains oneness, with self purified, not the doer despite doing all works. He sees the soul as sitting aloof, not the doer. Despite doing all works, he knows he is not the doer. One sees, hears, smells, touches, but keeps in mind ever, senses are doing all works, I am not the doer. When walks, talks, and breathes, he keeps in mind ever, senses are doing all works, I am not the doer. When thinks, receives, or evacuates, keeps in mind ever, senses are doing all works, I am not the doer. When eats, opens or shuts eyes, keeps in mind ever, senses are doing all works, I am not the doer. Yogi attaches the self to nothing, but performs all works, remains untainted of sins thus, like a flower of lotus. All works he performs, with God in his thought, detaches end from act, like warp and weft pulled apart. Whatever Karma Yogi does, by senses, mind or intelligence, detached he remains ever, works for purification of the self. By renouncing desires who works, in constant peace he stays. He who works with high hopes remains troubled always. Give up desire, sense of doership, be in yoga with calm mind. This is Karma Sannyasa, all desires completely declined. Work without attachment leads one to the bliss supreme. Mind must be free of all desires. This is the theme. Pandit said, "What kind of wisdom such yogis attain? My Lord, I would like to know, please explain." Knowing Pandit's quest, said Prabhuji, the Lord of Lords, "The Gita provides answer. Listen, Lord Krishna's words. Yogi alone knows God, his nature and his omnipresence. Creation of God otherwise, predominated by ignorance. Humans delude here, for ignorance veils beams of wisdom. Yogi pierces that veil, attains wisdom and stays firm. Darkness of the self it dispels, manifests truth like the sun. Those living with faith and devotion become free of sin. Yogi returns not to birth, by own wisdom he liberates, stays with mind equitable, none he ever discriminates. Whether a pious priest, cow, unclean dog, elephant, or a butcher, with a divine sight yogi beholds, God dwells in each creature. Yogi sees God in all, sees himself stationed in him. It is yoga, union of self with the absolute, the real wisdom. Exults not on finding the favorite, nor hates unpleasant one. No such one Brahmagyani, always dwells in Brahm. One settles mind in soul, least interested in sensual objects, thus unites with God, attains the supreme bliss. Subdues senses, dispels doubts with wisdom, sins thus end. Self-governed is such yogi, to all he is a benevolent friend. Away from desire and anger, self-restrained and yog-yukta. Such are qualities of a yogi or karma-sannyasi. He lives in yoga. Yogi frees from bonds of karmas. From nature he liberates. The second stage of salvation, called the Prakriti-laya state. Such is the state of avatars. They come and depart at will. For a great yogi alone, Prakriti-laya state is possible. Pandit said, sannyas has great qualities, shows real wisdom, but my curiosity remained. I have got a question. My lord, extremely difficult it seems for a common person to work by being detached, along with renunciation. O Lord, tell me that yoga, detached one may become. Show me the way to attain the renunciation and wisdom. To be a Buddhi yogi, what means one undertakes? Prabhuji said, Gita shows all means. The next chapter illustrates. Thus ends the Upanishad of the Celestial Song. The knowledge of God realization, the scripture of yoga, the dialogue between Lord Krishna and Arjuna named Karma Sannyas Yoga, the yoga of renunciation of karma. Om.